Lucy Stanley Forth, the former Liverpool player. Lynch perfect pass through. Hansen. Emma Coavisto can't clear. Oh, and Liverpool have been punished. It's Kirsty Hansen. Matt Beard would be disappointed about that one. Missy Bokerns. Beautiful pass. Coavisto. Hines. Stengel. 1-1. An instinctive finish from the American. Good work here by Coavisto. Hines. And there's Stengel. Really instinctive finish. Nifahi. Good little run here from Stengel. Bokerns. Coavisto. Hines, good touch. Dowie! The goal machine strikes again! She's unstoppable at the moment. Natasha Dowie gives Liverpool the lead. Predatory instincts from who else? Tasha Dowie. It's what she does. Daly back to Hansen again. Daly! She gets the goal. The forward who can't stop scoring goals this season, right on the stroke of half-time. Roberts. Great touch, Missy Bokerns. Shanice van der Sanden. Great cross. Oh, what a goal! Katie Stengel again. Liverpool lead again at Villa Park. A quality cross from a quality player, Shanice van der Sanden. And Stengel meets it. 10 goals this season for Katie Stengel. Kirsty Hansen beats Bonner. Hansen taking them all on. Oh, it's gone in. That's a horrible moment for Faye Kirby. And Villa are level.
To the other team, the final score is 3-3.